A customer at a casino tried to force a waitress into his lap. When the casino took no action, the young woman went to State Representative Marty Moylan asking for help. Moylan laughed at her.
Me Too Marty Moylan uses explicit photos of domestic abuse survivor Marilyn Smolensky to attack her because Marty is slimy. Me Too Marty Moylan cheerleads Mike Madigan's abusers and ridicules domestic abuse victims. On November 6th, you can end Me Too Marty's misogyny. Will you?